seems really lovely because it's right on the beach and there's a ton of universities and there's a ton of history and cool architecture.
Things and it's kind of hard to do that especially when you're a college student and you know you're paying for school. But then I really found studying abroad for a semester as a great way to fulfill my love for travel and also to fulfill the want to experience different cultures and new experiences.
Say things that are outside of my comfort zone and things I don't really understand, I've become more intrigued by and I want to explore them and learn more about them instead of being intimidated by them.